The China-based technology company Xiaomi has introduced a Mi 5C smartphone with their own processor Surge S1 chip. Surge S1 was completely designed and developed in-house. So, Xiaomi becomes one of the few manufacturers in the world to have its own smartphone chip, joining Apple, Samsung and Huawei. The Surge S1 is the first in-house chipset for Xiaomi, using a octa-core ARM Cortex A53 processor, incorporates 4 2.2 GHz cores and 4 1.4 GHz cores, which the company said achieves a balance between performance and power efficiency. Also included is an integrated Mali T-860 MP4 GPU, which will provide superb graphics performance in gaming and support for 4K videos, and a 32-bit DSP supporting VoLTE and 16 kHz sampling to deliver high-quality audio and voice calls. 14-bit dual ISP enhances image processing capabilities, and Xiaomi's Surge ISP algorithm improves camera light sensitivity by up to 150%. Surge S1 is the result of Xiaomi's pine cone research started in 2014. Mi 5C is the first phone using this Surge S1 processor. All-metal body Mi 5C is available in three different colors. Mi 5C has a 5.15-inch screen, 12-megapixel rear camera, 8-megapixel front-facing camera, 3GB RAM, 64GB of internal memory, and 2860 mAh non-removable battery. Mi 5C will be available on March 3rd in China for around $220.